can people who think they don't have the time still support big brothers and big sisters?
I think the perception is that it takes hours every month to spend with a child to really make a difference. But research shows that only 4 hours a month, that means 2 outings with a little brother or little sister, has significant impact on improving their lives.